hear there's been a murder. After 3 days of research, I've come to the conclusion that Liam is dead.
Who did it?
Frankly, I don't have the slightest idea. Tomorrow.